Hello friends, find the value of b if b minus 4 to the whole power 4 equal to 16. Let's have a solution. This problem can be written as b minus 4 to the whole power 4 minus 16 equal to 0. This is same as b minus 4 to the power square to the whole power square, since 4 equal to 2 times 2 and minus 16 is 4 square, because 4 times 4 is 16 equal to 0. This is just like the formula a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b. So we can apply it here. B minus 4 square plus 4, b minus 4 square minus 4 equal to 0. I hope you understood. Either b minus 4 square plus 4 equal to 0, or b minus 4 square minus 4 equal to 0. B minus 4 to the power square equal to minus 4. Take square root on both sides. Square will be cancelled from square root. B minus 4 equal to plus minus square root of 4 times square root of minus 1. B minus 4 equal to plus minus square root of 4 is 2, and square root of minus 1 is I from complex numbers. So b equal to minus 4 on left hand side will be plus 4 plus minus 2i. So b has two complex solutions, and here b minus 4 square minus 4 is equal to 0. B minus 4 square equal to minus 4 on right hand side will be plus 4. B minus, take square root on both sides. Square will be cancelled from square root. B minus 4 equal to plus minus square root of 4. B minus 4 equal to plus minus square root of 4 is 2. B equal to 4 plus minus 2. B is either 4 plus 2 or b is 4 minus 2, and 4 plus 2 is 6 and 4 minus 2 is 2. So b1 equal to 6, b2 equal to 2, b3 equal to 4 plus 2i, and b4 equal to 4 minus 2i. So it has four solutions. Now I'm going to verify b minus 4 to the whole power 4 equal to 16 when b1 equal to 6. We have 6 minus 4, put here the value of b equal to 16. 6 minus 4 is 2 to the power 4 as it is equal to 16. 2 to the power 4 is equal to 16 equal to 16, which satisfies the equation B1 equal to 6. Now, verify when B2 equal to 2. Put the value here. We have 2 minus 4 to the whole power 4 equal to 16. Solve this. 2 minus 4 is minus 2 to the power 4 equal to 16. And here 2 to the power 4 again is 16, and minus minus is plus. So we have 16 equal to 16, which satisfies the equation B2 equal to 2. And next, when B3 equal to 4 plus 2i, put the value here. 4 plus 2i minus 4 to the whole power 4 equal to 16. 4 and 4 will be cancelled. 2i to the power 4 equal to 16. 2 to the power 4, I to the power 4 equal to 16. 2 to the 4 is 16, and I, it can be written as square to the power square, because 2 times 2 is 4 equal to 16. Since I square equal to minus 1 from complex numbers, so it will be 16 I square minus 1 to the power square equal to 16. Minus minus will be a plus, so 16 equal to 16, which satisfies the equation B3 is equal to 4 plus 2i is correct. And last, 4 minus 2i, I'm going to put here B minus 4 to the power 4 equal to 16. When B4 equal to 4 minus 2i, put here B is 4 minus 2i minus 4 to the power 4 equal to 16. 4 and 4 will be cancelled. Minus 2i to the power 4 equal to 16. Minus 2 to the power 4, I to the power 4 equal to 16. And here, just like before, it is 16 minus minus plus, and this is I square to the power square equal to 16. 16 I square is minus 1 square, minus minus plus, we get 16 equal to 16, which shows that this B4 equal to 4 minus 2i also satisfies the equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.